I'm Adam Higgins.
And we wrote you a song. It's called Scarred. Scarred by Grace. We've been at school for 5 long years. We've laughed our laughs and shed our tears, and now we are going on our way.
At times we thought the school was lame, and every day we just felt the same. No matter what, these memories will stay.
We rocked up at year 8 camp. For most of us, our pants were damp. We left the core even months behind.
It wasn't fun, but it wasn't bad. We came back happy when we left sad and said, "Mummy, my locker's hard to find."
Mr. Hall pulled his trolley through the doorway. "Okay, folks, let's get to work. Doesn't this sound familiar? Doesn't this song be close to home? Doesn't this make you shiver? How fast these years have gone.
And doesn't it feel peculiar when Mrs. Clark tucks in your shirt?"
"Yes,
you
said, remember, drive safe in your car. Did we leave you with a scar?"
He was back with his sheriff sonnies and Clint Eastwood hat. He asked me, "Are you feeling lucky, punk?"
"And Mr. Johnson, there's no doubt he'll catch you with your school shirt out. He'll give you my detention during lunch." Standing in the tuck shop line,
one thought running through my mind:
where did all the Zappos go? Mrs. Lack has been our friend, serving us up till the end.
Even after the second bell did go. And there's the emos in grade 10 looking shouting and crying nearly every single day.
Still supported by the emo fringe and their constant whining emo whinge. Put your hands up if you think emos are gay.